Avery Hellstrom said that he was arrested less than a month ago in Washington, D.C. by Metro Police at a Stop the Steal rally. Former North Ogden man Avery Hellstrom was among thousands of people who went to the nation's capital Wednesday during the scheduled Electoral College certification.
It was crazy. There were so many people.
Having just moved from Utah, Hellstrom was arrested at a previous Trump rally on December 12th. Police accuse him of breaking a police line and assaulting an officer.
I just say, how do you guys effing go home and look yourselves in the mirror knowing that you are denying just a simple citizen from going and exercising his First Amendment right?
He claims he went to Wednesday's rally not to incite violence, but to protest unfounded claims of election fraud. While he says he did not follow the crowd to the Capitol, he understands how the rioters let their anger get the best of them.
They are fed up and they feel like they're not being represented. And they don't think anything's getting better.
Hellstrom's name appears on a list of people arrested by Metro Police for civil unrest in Washington, D.C., including those who were detained at the U.S. Capitol Wednesday.
Today, President-elect Biden considered all of those people who stormed the Capitol building yesterday. He calls them domestic terrorists. What do you say to that?
I think it's because did he say the same thing about BML and BLM and Antifa when they were burning the cities down?
But they didn't go into the Capitol building though and ran during
it doesn't really matter.
Hellstrom is currently awaiting trial. Reporting live in Salt Lake City tonight, Haley Higgins, Fox 13 News, Utah.